So this is MTV Cribs?
It's not MTV Cribs.
The training camp in Oxnard?
This is a dope house crib.
Okay. What do you have? 1, 2, 3, 4 people living in this room?
We got dope house.
Three.
Three? And how's it going? Right, that's your bed?
You know, I got the Beats. The wireless Beats on.
Okay.
There. My glasses over there. My shoes. You know, I got to keep the shoes.
Boxing, cool. Everything. The gloves, the gear.
The gear, everything.
Team Neno representing.
Yep.
Hector, how you feeling? How do you like being a pro now?
Good. It's cool. I like professionals.
It's easier, fun.
It's easy. It's fun. It's different.
You guys both won on your pro debuts.
Yep.
Both had knockouts or
stoppage? I had a decision and he had a knockout.
But it's good to get that one out of the way and now you're ready for the next.
Yep. Just want to get him out of the way.
So who's here?
No one's on top.
That's available for the next fighter?
Yeah, Pita's and on the bottom.
Pita. So it's cool? Does it feel like training camp, summer camp?
Yep, feels like
training camp. Man.
Till you get in the ring.
Yeah. It goes by pretty quick though.
Yeah, it goes by quick.
What's it like to be teammates with Brandon Rios? Funny?
Yeah, it's cool, man. He's funny, you know. He's down to earth. He's
crazy. Yeah, out of control.
Yeah, he's crazy. He's not like cocky or anything either. So he's cool with everyone here.
Brandon. And that's I see you cover TMT for the phone.
Oh yeah.
Someone give it to you?
Nah, I bought it.
You bought it?
Yeah, I had to get a new one.
You're a Floyd fan?
Yeah.
He's very talented. He has, they said you're cool and crazy.
Tamo's my homie. But the man Tamo, not the gay Tamo.
Right, Tamo?
Yeah.
Right, Tamo?
Hey, your prediction for Birdo fight, Birdo Mayweather.
Mayweather stops him or knocks him out.
You say Mayweather stops or knocks out Birdo?
Yeah, maybe like late, 9th round or something.
Why?
Like that. I don't know, I think Birdo's probably, he's been in a lot of wars already, and Mayweather's trying to look for that fight to get him.
All right, I gotta go. Thanks for the prediction. There you have Hector Tanajara Jr. for EsNews Boxing.com and Melissa Back reporting.